This is the kilogram freestyle gold medal match. Junior world champion will be determined. Here is Bill Richard from the Islamic Republic of Iran.
Mr. Chairman. 当前进行的比赛是2007年世界新年摔跤锦标赛男子自由式60公斤级的决赛，对决双方由来自保加利亚的红方选手对战来自伊朗的蓝方选手。
Freestyle clinch. Referee will put this disc. The color is blue. The Islamic Republic of Iran will choose the leg he will attack. It will be the right leg. Referee will blow the whistle. He has 30 seconds to score.
One
point on the board. Islamic Republic of Iran will win the first.
现在第二回合开始。
There is no score in our second period. 1 minute of pressing remains.
第二回合还有不到的时间。保持中立。
That's 2 points for black exposure. Islamic Republic of Iran, 2 points.
伊朗选手向对手挥出安全距，获得2分。
2006, Mehdi Arabi was the world champion in the junior division, second place at the World Cup senior division, the Asian Championship senior division, he was third in 2007.
当前在场上是新比赛的伊朗选手，获得2006年世界青年摔跤锦标赛男子自由式60公斤级的冠军。Islamic
Republic of Iran, you're the 2-time Junior World Champion. Make the Junior World Champion Mehdi Tagami.
伊朗选手卫冕成功，再次蝉联2007年世界青年摔跤锦标赛男子60公斤级自由式。